Yes, Lord, we worship you, Father. We yield ourselves unto you today, Lord God. Father, be seated upon the throne. Church, I just encourage you, get into the presence of the Lord as we begin to worship him. If you can stand, would you stand with us today in reverence and salute of the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. He's here today and he's waiting on you to give him your heart and to get in a place where you can just commune with him. Just you and him today. Just lay down every distraction and just fix your heart and mind upon him today. We worship you, Lord God. We give you glory. You are worthy. You are worthy. We thank you for your presence. We thank you that you are so faithful even when we're not. We thank you that you're always with us, Lord God, even when we can't feel you. We thank you, Lord God, that your love never ends, it never ceases, it never grows cold, and that nothing can separate us from that love. Father, today we want to give you ourselves as living sacrifices to worship you, Lord, for you are so worthy. So worthy, Lord. So worthy. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. Thank you. we can do to magnify you, to lift up your holy name. There is no